Hey guys, welcome back to another today. And I'm sorry, I don't have face cam. I can't find it on my studio. So we're all here. So today, we are gonna show you some interior designs. First, a sink. First, you need a tripwire hook. I can do it with the power of L. The power of L worked. Now I just need to find a nearby. Okay, I can't find it, so put dirt walls. I'm not a noob. I just lazy to build a wall. Find a block to build a wall. Actually, this is above tap. I'm sorry, I said wrongly. Now we have a bathtub. I should place these inside. So now we have a bathtub. Number two interior designer is a couch. Now, we need arm stands. Arm stands, slab. And you need a piston, stone, where is it? Ah, there. Now you want like this. Then you can cover up. Put down another thing over here. And then a zombie head. This is a little prank. Now a zombie couch. This is called a zombie couch. The cleanest zombie couch you've ever seen. So, the next interior. Shoot. Now it's currently 7 a.m. in Malaysia. Then, right now, I'm going to build something for you. Okay, by the power of editing only. Once I do this, power will snap. Any type of glass you want. Arm stand. And any armor you want. Oh, I just randomly made it cheap. And also you might want a speed dispenser. Step number one. The reason why I add a dispenser is to make the armor stand straight. Everyone likes straight armor stands. Now, put on. Oh. There we go. Then put some rusting glass, pistons. There you go. And that's number three interior designs. I'm gonna go a four interior design. The final interior design. You'll like it if you want to. Wait. Where is his helmet? Oh. I'm just lag. Wait, where is he? Okay. But I'll just go to this other side of the wall and do it. If you love the Nintendo Switch I do have, then you might love this one. You might need these materials to craft it. Spooky, scary skeleton. Good. Follow as I do. Check. Good. Now we need a crafting bench, or I can just simply get into survival mode. I'm playing on creatives. Put these bad boys right here. I think this thing goes over here, and the red one goes over here. I don't know, I don't have this Nintendo Switch. Check. Good. Wait, did I break any? No. So put your real skeleton skull right here. Then good. So guys, now what you want to do is cover up this thing. Place a pistol. Place a redstone block. Now it looks like it's been going to the wall. Now, stay. We want to hide the armor stand. Good. Now, most importantly, trapdoors. Since I've tried to use something else before, but it doesn't work. So, trapdoors here, trapdoors there. There you go, your very own Nintendo Switch. And that's it for... I'm sorry, just gonna see again. And that's for you today's video. I hope you all enjoyed, and see you all next time. Bye bye.